Here comes the personification of longevity and hard work, the 16-time world champion.
Well, not just a 16-time world champion, a Hollywood phenomenon and a man who embodies the meaning of superstar.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
Cena is a superstar in every sense of the word. In fact, he was referred to by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE.
Yeah, Cena's a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination.
From his in-ring career to Hollywood to charity work, John Cena has left a tangible impact on people's lives.
Now he's about to leave a tangible mark on his opponent, too.
From the underground of New York City, Damian Priest has arrived.
Calm demeanor, but about to unleash chaos.
And his opponent, representing the Ascension, from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Damian Priest.
Damian Priest is the genuine article, living the best rock star life. Champagne, jacuzzis, beautiful ladies on each arm. This dude is the real deal.
And all business in the ring.
Born and raised in the concrete jungle of New York City, Damian Priest lives to throw hands.
Damian Priest has this unchecked rage, ready to attack at will. He'll shut you down, and in the end, he will turn out your lights. It's Extreme Rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in love and war, and that goes for Extreme Rules, too.
What would you know about love, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win. You're producing a trampling. Placed in the corner. Wicked clothesline.
Here's Cena. Hey! Cena hoists him up.
Cena's not done yet. Another attitude adjustment.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
From the top, senton.
You know what I love about an Extreme Rules match? It's a chance to think outside the box and inflict some truly inventive pain on your opponent.
It's also a chance to be on the receiving end of that inventive pain. But you're right, Corey. Getting creative could be the best way to get ahead of this match. Jumping, leaping attack.
Priest tied that one.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Is having problems here.
This is where that calm of Priest will be tested.
Game six.
Side slam. He's looking a little weary now.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this falls count anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Cena warding him off.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Deep six. 6 feet deep.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena giving no quarter.
Yeah, Ross Power there.
Spine Buster.
Oh, the stop.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up, hoisted all the way up and down.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Close of this match is just ahead.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
And Priest is brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, now Priest has to fight against the momentum against him.
And he has an answer for Priest.
Cena's not done yet.
Oh, no!
Attitude adjustment.
Cena can end it there.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Oh, hip toss.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Huge toss.
That was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Around the waist.
Spinebuster.
And the momentum's clearly against Priest now.
Yeah, Priest needs to shift wherever his focus is over to the task at hand.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Under the ropes now. He climbs into the ring.
Into a backbreaker.
John Cena, we're going to close this thing out.
It is locked in. STF applied.
After all that punishment, he had no choice but to tap out.
And here's John Cena. Has it where he wants him.
Here we go.
Attitude adjustment.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar.
Deep-seeking elbow.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena's having his way.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
What is Cena doing on the top?
John Cena, you can't see.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Forced out of the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No count out.
match, no worries. Here he comes, sliding back in.
Beautiful hip toss.
And the momentum's clearly against Priest now.
Yeah, now Priest has to fight against the momentum against him.
And here's John Cena. Has it where he wants him.
Here we go.
Is that all Cena needs?
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Long fall and even harder impact.
Cena looking to go up top.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me!
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Finishing this thing off.
On the outside, scooped up. Could be an attitude adjustment.
Adjustment! The table is scattered in pieces.
What a mess.
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Spine buster. Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
No way, no. Across the shoulders. Not through it.
Priest is brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, Priest needs to shift wherever his focus is over to the task at hand. And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks.
Nicely done.
Stomping down. Wards off that offense from Priest. Now John asserting control.
Cena's having his way.
Standing out front. The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Cena turning things around.
Oh boy, Byron, it's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey. Are you? Are you ready for the five knuckle shuffle?
Around the waist.
Power! Spine buster! And Priest is being controlled here.
Priest has to find a way to right the ship here.
Springboard misses the target. outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Cena being the aggressor.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Priest gets countered. Gets caught by the Exploder. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Running power slam!
And the momentum's clearly against Priest now.
This is where that calm of Priest will be tested.
No way, no. Across the shoulders. Doctor,
the table with authority.
Cena can end it there.
Climbs back into the ring. Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Laid down with a powerbomb.
Priest dodges out of that.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
We got part two on the way. Oh, no! Attitude adjustment.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Deep six. 6 feet deep. And Priest is brought to a disadvantage now.
Priest has to find a way to right the ship here.
Falls count anywhere matches never disappoint, but this one might go down in the annals of the WWE as one of the best ever.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Through the table! Through the table! Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.